Hey everyone, welcome back to HGTV Handmade. I'm Meg, and this is Father's Day week. My dad is a football coach, so he goes by Coach Allen. Always coach first, much like a doctor, but you know, a football coach. My dad is so sweet and so awesome that he deserves a customized project just for him. I've seen all over Pinterest that you can apparently customize a mug and even make it dishwasher safe. Dads like things clean, so this seems to make sense. Today we're gonna tackle that project just for you, Dad. 1, 2, 3, break! Right? That's sportsy. You will need ceramic mugs, just one, or make a whole set. Oil-based permanent marker is the key to dishwasher safe. A regular permanent marker will work too, but then don't put it in the dishwasher, just to be safe. To make your mug, you're going to need designs to add. You're gonna wanna sketch these out on paper beforehand to have something to shoot for when applying to the mug. If you need design ideas, I created several for you and you can download them in a link in the description below. You can cut them out and trace them or just use them as your guide. My dad and I love John Lennon, so I'm adding our favorite quote onto his mug. If there's a certain font that you love, pull it up on your computer and use it as a guide. Or just freehand it, man. That way, it's more you. Then on the other side, I added John Lennon's famous self-portrait. I had to practice that one several times before I got it right. Practice makes perfect. You can add a baseball stitch motif by adding two half moons and adding in the red stitching. This is one of the designs you can download. If you mess up, you can use a cotton swab in your finger to remove your mistake before it dries. Once you have your design complete, preheat your oven to 350 degrees and bake your mug for 30 minutes. After 30 minutes, turn your oven off and let the mug cool completely with the door closed before taking it out. And voila! You created a custom-made mug for Dad for under $5. The glory of this gift is it can be customized however Dad would love it most. Like this one for the dad of my dogs. Oh yeah, I went there. It has our rescue mutts on there with all of the weird little nicknames we use for them. Mad love goes out to my doggy baby daddy.